Ever since Andes was announced late last year, one question has dominated the seemingly endless speculation about every aspect of their what will the brides look like when she walks down the aisle of St. George Chapel on May 19th. It previously emerged that Israel-based couturier sent sketches over to the palace at Meghan's request, which were then obtained by TMZ. Given that there is nothing like a major leak to a gossip site to win over the palace's confidence, we can assume that drawer has now dropped off Meghan's shortlist. So, who will be taking on design duties for what is surely the biggest bridal gig of the year if the bookmakers are to be believed? A new frontrunner has already emerged, and it's certainly not what we would expect from Meghan. Photo credit, Getty Images. According to the royal dressmaker, Stuart Parvin is now the hot favorite with odds of 1-1, overtaking the likes of Erdem, Roland Morit, and Alexander McQueen. The latter fashion house was famously tasked with creating S for her too. A gown by Parvin, who has been making dresses for since 2000 and received a prestigious royal warrant in 2007, would mark a definite sartorial departure for Meghan. The bride-to-be has already carved herself a niche in laid-back royal style, wearing a mix of British and Canadian designers, a nod to her adopted and pairing higher-end pieces with high-fashion brands. Zara Tyndall and Mike Tyndall. Photo credit, Getty Images. In a 2016 interview with Meghan, described her dream wedding dress as classic and simple, so perhaps Parvin isn't such an unusual choice. A graduate of the Edinburgh College of Art, the couturier's bridal gowns are known for their timeless, elegant, and yes, classic aesthetic. Plus, he already has one royal wedding to his name, having previously designed the dress worn by when she married in 2011. Other potential contenders for this coveted gig include Alice Temperley and this post was written by Katie Rosensky. It originally appeared on our sister site. Join our for the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Prince William, and all things royal.